This is the vegetable garden in the back of one of the houses here. And what I love is these hanging melons. It just gives such an amazing sort of feeling of being in the back here. So what you can say is that there's a lot of locally produced organic vegetables.